with super views of Dholadhar and Peer Panjal ranges and the fast-flowing Bees River. Running through the town, Manali is a year-round magnet for tourists. Backpackers come to hang out in the hippie villages around the main town. Adventure tourists come for trekking, paragliding, rafting, and skiing. And Indian honeymoon couples or families come for the cool mountain air and their first taste of snow on a day trip to Rohtangla. Until the 1960s, there was nothing much to Manali but a few old stone houses and temples. But today, the main town is crammed with concrete hotels and tacky resorts, especially on the highway south of town. Most travelers stay in the villages of Vashisht or Old Manali, which still have a relaxed vibe and plenty of traveler services. As the main jumping off point for Ladakh, Spiti and Lahore, it makes sense to unwind here for a few days before continuing the long journey into the mountains. Keelong and Khaza leave from approximately June to October.